Till the world hears your voice, till you take over the world.
We'll keep the fire burning through the dark. I'll go dead by your side.
When you're looking for a hero, I stand by you like a shadow.
But keep the fire burning through the dark. I go there by your side.
It's not over, it only just began. You've come closer than you've ever been.
I go there by your side.
Till the world hears your voice, till you take over the world. I go carry your baton for any hope. I go there by your side. When you're looking for a hero, I stand by you like a shadow.
In a public transport in Lagos State, and they got married on a public holiday.
You have to help this career. I will go back. I will not mention my name. Grandma's basketball is taking us on stage. That's how I want to go. I don't mention my name, I don't do anything. And I don't pretend. I said, I'm moving. That was cringe. Who do I say?
I was teaching at a youth convention at the Redeemed Christian Church of God a few weeks ago. And the person who brought me on did almost exactly as he did. And I was referred to as a successful comedian, a successful TV host. And I came and everybody was shouting. And it was amazing for me because you see, my career as a comedian was not actually successful. Look, it's just that when you are in the will of God, God goes back to perfect your past. And you probably don't understand. Because God has worked on your memory. So I'll tell you a short story before I bring on the man I'm about to bring on. I was in Dubai some time ago with my wife. Somebody actually begged me to come and MC a wedding. And when I finished doing the wedding, a guy came to me and said, "Touch you in the face," and he said all the nice things. And he said, "I'm one of your biggest fans, my friends and I. But you don't do comedy shows anymore. You don't do Musa Center and the Co Hotel and all those places." He said, "You won't believe one of your fans." He said, "There was a show one day at Victoria Island. You know, there were so many people there and they called you on stage. And when they called you on stage, my friends and I were like, oh, not this guy again. It wasn't like we had heard you perform before. He said, for some reason, you just thought you wouldn't be funny. And then you came on stage and you killed us. We were rolling on the floor by the time you were finished." He said, "From that day, we became your biggest fans." I said, "I remember that day. And it is for this reason you have said that I don't do comedy like that anymore. You are a savior. You are not a savior. You are 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 a savior.
On any key. Ela é da comunidade. E eu vou te amar.
Ou vai pro pai ou vem a mão.
Vai pra tudo céu. O mundo vai correr o risco. Vai pra tudo céu. De bom vai te mostrar. Do outro lado. That is what invest in the things that will pay you. Invest in your craft. Invest in your finances. Invest in yourself. Educate yourself. Expand your horizon. Let me tell you, some artists have sung their retirement song, but you people did not know. Face. You are my African queen, the girl of my dream. That's his retirement song, but you didn't know. I don't have no matter where you go, make you not forget. For me.
pray holy. Before his son pray for me, his son throw on the ground. I used to know we are the shadow. When you marry the wrong woman, things will be wrong with you. That is when you remember that, pray for me.
He has sang his retirement song.
People are singing. Now, you know why? Because their children will grow up. They'll say, ladies and gentlemen, welcome on stage. Three face in India. Junior, because he goes from York. My name is Three Face, Idibia Junior. I am the last one, but I'm not sure how.
Let's end it up.
Those are the kind of cars we close the best like, bam! He left Kohoko. In
now, if you have one, you say you could drive back out to the station, and then I direct you to where the second you say.
Hey, you don't put me at one of them, you don't want them.
If you drive that motor, you must navigate because all the lights don't go. You never see that. The motor will want the drive second, you can go like this. You want to make that part of the government, you can't see the nation, you take it away. You don't want to make that part. Poverty will not be your portion in Jesus' name. Now, my show is coming up September 10. I'm here to support one of the most creative, next greatest superstar I know. Put your wonderful eyes on that one. It's all just a club. The future looks bright. If you know we're never better, we'll get better. Now, sir, this is the best country in the world, no matter what anybody tells me. Because this is a country that, no matter the problem, will always survive. Anything you bring to Nigeria, we will do it under you. When they bring Asoto, they teach it again, get that. When we start our Asoto, even Ghana shop, we will put Ghana for Asoto, but we go back. They brought religion, we have more churches now. I mean, even though Nigerians are very religious people, but some of us are far away from God. They are just church doers. Now, what did they make with you about Nigeria and social media? For your key people, they talk back to social media. Nigeria, pick anything, they will reply you. Like, say they don't get what? I just snap in your video. Which soap do you use? What's concerning you? Now, Nigeria, we have to do that. That's why
I need to show some love for my brother and my friend, the opposite of me, and a lighter version of his destiny. Ladies and gentlemen, show some love for the brother of the most famous child in Nigeria. Please, I need you to help me call to say, make some money for
Nigeria.
Easy, easy.